Hi everybody, ich bin Maria. Sorry. Hari ni hari raya. First day of raya. Sorry, mata sembab. This happens every raya, okay? Masih tak sempat tidur. So, I'm going to get ready. Kalau you guys follow me on Instagram, I posted on my Insta story. Pasal I wanted to do macam my IG followers pick my makeup. Kind of thing, kind of video. But I want to do macam raya edition. So, yeah, I posted few options of... Tak adalah few options sangat, 2 options je. For every, for each category of makeup. Macam concealer A, concealer B, foundation A, foundation B. So I ask you guys to vote which product that you guys want me to use on the first day of Raya for my Raya makeup. That's basically the same of saying I'm trusting you guys with my life. Okay, I haven't looked at the results yet, so I don't know apa benda yang apa pilih. So I don't have any new primers, but I do have new setting sprays. So I'm gonna use that before and after makeup. So I ask you guys to choose which setting spray that you want me to use. Oh! Bio Essence! Can you see that? So, I give the option of Bio Essence and Rimmel. And 58% pilih Bio Essence. Which kind of surprised me because I thought macam ramai sangat yang suruh try Rimmel. Fatih Rimmel! Fatih Rimmel! Tolong try Rimmel! Tolong try Rimmel! But, Bio Essence it is. Actually, my mom and my dad use this. Especially my dad, okay. He use this religiously, okay. Pagi-pagi, tu tengah hari lagi dengar tengah muka-muka dengan kepala-kepala. He treats this like it's some kind of holy water, okay. Oh! Miracle Bio Water. So I googled the review on this. Banyak juga positive review on this one. It is for hydration. And ramai juga yang guna this as setting spray before makeup. But it's ultimately into hydration. And you can use this all over your body, okay. So I need hydration because I feel like my skin is, walaupun dia oily throughout the day. Tapi awal-awal macam dia macam sangat dry. Smells good, smells fresh. Tak tunggu dia set, I'm going to proceed with eyebrow. So for eyebrows, it was between ABH pomade, brow pomade, and also Okaya brow gel. ABH versus Okaya, and the people has spoken. ABH, let's go. So I have ABH deep brow pomade. I use the shade chocolate, but if I can repurchase this again, if I have extra money, I'm gonna buy dark chocolate, dark brown. Sebab chocolate ni macam too warm on me. Lama gila aku tak pakai ni. Thank you. Thank you sebab pilih. Lama gila tak pakai. Hopefully dia tak kering lagi. Kering lah. Dah kering tu. That is not a good eyebrow day, but it's raya, okay? Nothing is going to make me feel bad. Untuk eyeshadow, let's see apa benda apa pilih. I remember this one. It was between Jaclyn Hill palette ataupun Soft Axe palette. And... I was looking forward to try the Soft Axe. Actually, I wanted to try the Soft Axe palette because I haven't tried that one yet, but hey. People have spoken. Kalau you guys want me to use Jaclyn Hill palette untuk my first Raya makeup, Jaclyn Hill palette it is. Jaclyn Hill palette. Apa kita nak buat? Let me think. Let me think, 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 think what should I wear. Let me think, think, think. Baju hari ni colour dusty pink. So, let's do green. No, warm colours, warm colours. So here's the plan. I'm going to use these two as transition colour. So, this one also in the crease. This one outer corner. These two on the lids. So let's talk. So tell me, hampa beraya kat mana tahun ni? Macam biasa, I'm back in Bagan Serai. This is my kampung. Not only because my parents live here, but also my sanak saudara, mak tuk semua. Sebelum ni, my family tak duduk Bagan Serai. Kami duduk merata-rata. Nomad. So, selalunya masa muda-muda kecil-kecil balik Bagan Serai tu balik kampung lah kan. Kiranya. But then, my family decide nak settle down dekat Bagan Serai. So, Bagan Serai dah jadi my home and also my kampung. So, dah tak ada lah macam sleep over kat rumah matuk apa semua sangat. But, yalah. Rumah sekentut je. But on the first day of Raya, kami akan saling lawat melawati lah. Puasa macam mana? Puasa pula macam mana? Okay? Everybody? Semua okay? I didn't even go to bazaar sangat. I mostly cook for my iftar. If you consider goreng ayam, celup tepung bestari is cooking, then yeah, I cook for my iftar. Bazaar pilih juga. Tapi you know how it is. Dia macam burst. pee bottle besar kan. Rasa macam woo woo wow. Tapi selalu akan macam raw-raw setengah jam, tak beli apa pun. Dia macam too many choices sampai you don't know what to buy. And also choice dia tu bukannya unique sangat. Dia macam nampak banyak padahal dia repeat benda yang sama. Faham tak? Macam ayam golek ada sampai 3 kedai. Kambing bakar 5 kedai. You know what? I think I'm going to do like a peachy eye on my eyelids. Lepas tu I'm going to smoke it out using purple. Sebut pasal bazar Ramadan, pada satu hari I went to bazar Ramadan obviously and I wanted to buy ayak. So nak beli ayak dekat satu kedai ni kan. I was the first one yang sampai dekat kedai ayak tu. I said to him, "Dek, kelapa tu?" Lepas tu dia cakap, "Kelapa?" Dia pun buatlah, dia tuang dalam plastik kan. Masa dia tengah tuang tu, tiba-tiba ada seorang brother ni nak beli ayak juga. So masa he was doing ayak kelapa tu, dia tanyalah, "Ya bang, ayak apa?" So daripada saya macam, bila satu, kelapa satu. And then this kid yang dia buat ayak ni, dia dah buka main ayak kelapa. Lepas tu dia proceed pergi buat ayak budak ni pula kan. Ayak milo dengan ayak kelapa pula ni. So dia pilih buat ayak milo. And I was like macam, kenapa tak bagi jaga aku? Lepas tu dia pergi buat ayak milo tu, dia buka-buka ayak milo tu and dia bagi dekat brother sebelah tu ayak milo dengan kelapa, main kelapa, okay? Main ayak kelapa yang dia buka tadi. Dia letak, dia buat ayak milo budak tu. Lepas tu dia bagi ke budak tu. What the hell? I'm like, what is going on? Brother sebelah ni menteri kabinet ke apa? Kenapa dia dapat treatment macam ni? Kenapa? I was there first, okay? He was packing my ayak kelapa. Lepas siapa budak lelaki tu tiba-tiba nak ayak kelapa dapat kat dia dulu. Anyway, lepas tu dia bagi kat brother tu. Brother tu ambil ayak. Lepas tu, budak tadi yang buat ayak tu, he look at my face and he said, "Ya kak, nak ayak apa?" Oh my god. Masa tu, I kid you not, muka nampak tenang. Tapi dalam hati, adik, what the French Connection United Kingdom? Ah, apa benda budak ni? Apa ni? I was disclosed, okay? Dah dekat sini lah, nak termenjahut tu. Sebab bulan Ramadan. Tapi sebenarnya kalau tengok muka budak tu pun, rasa macam tak boleh nak marah sangat. Sebab muka dia macam legit tengah berpuasa, okay? Nampak macam muka orang baru first time berpuasa. Dia macam hilang fokus lah. You can see in his eyes. Dia macam focal point dia tu macam dah tak ada, okay? Muka dia memang sangat tak fokus. Muka dia nampak sangat puasa, okay? Ay, lawak tu. Tu belum lagi cerita pasal orang jual cekodok. 15 biji, RM3. Tapi dia buat masuk dalam plastik 12 biji je. I saw that, pakcik. I saw that. I counted, okay? Tak payah tau. I mean, fine kalau nak niaga harga. Kan, nak jual RM3, 12 biji. Fine. Tapi tak payahlah letak kat situ. Tulis kata 15 biji. Buka lah 12 biji. Tak baik tau. Hari mulia-mulia macam ni. Do you hear that? Dengar tak? My tummy is growling. Orang-orang. Okay, bye. I don't know lah if I can still fit my baju raya hari ni. Pasal last night, I ate so many. Macam 30 hari punya gaya makan. Dalam sehari. So, I'm putting this. And also this one. On my lid. You know what? I think I'm gonna change. Yeah, I'm gonna change. I'm gonna change to this color. Why? Because I said so. And I use this one to blend the outer corner. This is what I love about makeup, okay? You can just improvise, you can just bola kalau pun nak letak, insyaAllah you won't mess it up. InsyaAllah. Kalau you rasa macam you mess it up, just tindih dengan color lain je. Not a problem. Okay? Okay. And I'm gonna mix this too to highlight my brow bone. Okay, let's do mascara. Oh no! Oh, glitter dulu. Glitter lainnya pilihan between Tarte and Ashraf Masram. 61% pilih Tarte, so I'm gonna use that. So I'm gonna use Tarte glitter liner in the shade White Pool. I got this masa holiday collection macam tu. But I just want to tell you guys that Ashraf Masram punya glitter liner pun is very good, okay. Harga dia murah je dalam RM20 macam tu. Tapi yeah, I'm gonna use this today. This was a limited edition punya glitter liner. If you cannot find this anymore, just go for Ashraf Masram punya glitter liner. Local brand, okay. Local brand but it's so good, so cheap, okay. So I'm gonna outline this. There. So, Untuk mascara, it's either Benefit ataupun Obsessed mascara. So 82% vote for Bad Girl Bang mascara. And this mascara is so good, so lengthening, so good it's annoying, okay? Nah, like I mentioned, kaya dekat bagas guys. So, berkaya dekat kampung, but at the same time, berkaya dekat rumah. Which is why I have plenty of time to get ready sebab I'm just waiting for others to come. For the vaulties, it's between top and bottom. Ramai yang pilih bottom. Masalah dia. Bottom tu apa? Both of these are wink and blink lashes. Top apa? Bottom apa? It's either Sin Queen ataupun Wild Child. I think that's Wild Child. Wild Child. Wild. Bye. Oh my god! I put that in just one try. So easy. So easy to put on. Oh, one try je. Lalu I have to macam pakai satu jam. Buka. Because I'm not an expert. But that was so easy. Sekali try je. Oh my god, falsies ni memang legit so easy to put on. Bila dah pakai falsies, baru perasan kening sangat sebelah macam ni. Sebelah je. Oh, why did you guys tell me that? I'm gonna fix that. Tak boleh, OCD. For foundation, oh my god, I really hope you guys choose the foundation that I want to try. Yeah! Awesome! I've tried L'Oreal punya foundation ni dulu lama dah. So I'm excited to try Maybelline Super Stay. So I chose 128, sama macam Maybelline Fit Me. Tak tahulah sama ke tak. So Maybelline Fit Me, I am in the shade 128. Mula-mula pakai dia nampak cerah. But since Maybelline Fit Me tu dia oxidize, so it turns darker and it matches my skin tone lepas tu. So for Maybelline Super Stay, I chose 128 juga. Tak tahulah colour dia akan sama ke macam mana ke dia akan oxidize ke. Let's see. Macam berani mati kan. First day on fire, nak pergi beraya muka. Pakai foundation yang orang pakai sebelum ni. No smell, no smell. So I have jawat raya over here. And also this one. Orang lain mesti macam, jawat, no. But me, on the other hand, yes! Besar tu dia suka buat. Yahoo! Woo! Besar tu je. Looks macam quite a good match. Not on camera. Camera nampak macam cerah pasal bright light. Tapi kalau tengok depan-depan. Oh! Oh! Oh my god! Ini yang makes me so excited. The coverage! Oh! Alright! Color is so nice too. I feel like dia macam tak sama macam Fit Me. I mean, as I mentioned, Fit Me tu macam cerah tapi lama-lama dia oxidize, baru dia colour dia sesuai. But this one ni macam colour dia dah macam dah sesuai. Awal-awal lagi macam dah colour macam dah sesuai. So kalau this oxidize and turn darker, I'm screwed. So screwed. Wow, so full coverage. Oh, I think it sets already. Matte finish. Feels lightweight. Wow. Thank you guys. Thank you for choosing this foundation. I need that coverage. I need that. For concealer. Oh, it's a tie between True Looks concealer and also Estee Lauder concealer. Oh. Kalau tengok dalam dengan mendalam lagi, Estee Lauder menang sikit. So, we're going to use Estee Lauder. One, to be honest, I don't mind which one pun sebab dua-dua pun I love. Macam first time pakai pun dah rasa macam wow, indahnya concealer ni. I use the shade light warm. This one is light on me, obviously. But you guys have to watch my Sephora haul to know kenapa color dia cerah. Powder. Ramai yang suka Maybelline powder nampak macam kan? Maybelline Fit Me Loose Powder in the shade 20 Light Medium. Kalau daripada pandangan mata kasar dia, nampak macam agak, I mean it matches my skin, tapi untuk bake and dry eyes tu macam agak fill up. Let's just give it a try. Oh, it's so dark and beauty. Well, yeah, it's quite dark to bake under the eyes. Tapi nasib baiklah the concealer is bright anyway. So also I'm going to set the whole face with this powder. It's very lightly, but this foundation ni macam it sets to a powdery finish. Oh, looks so good. My under eyes ni look so smooth, so fine and smooth. No wonder people rave about this powder. So let's proceed with contour. Oh, rimmel and Tarte. Ramai yang pilih Tarte. What is this guys? I thought macam ramai sangat orang duk suruh pakai rimmel. Tapi awak tak vote rimmel. I guess people yang selalu komen rimmel tu tak follow me on Instagram. If you want to be part of this kind of thing, please follow me on Instagram. Shameless advertisement. This one. So I'm gonna use this shade, this contour shade. Smells so good as a chocolate. I can smell that. Tak mahu throw dah. I really love this contour colour. Doesn't look warm, orangey even though. It doesn't look macam too cool tone, macam ashy sangat. Macam just a nice neutral contour colour. Macam very... Oh! I just deep that in the blush. Itulah dia terlalu menghayati watak sangat. I'm gonna use the same contour powder to contour my nose. It's okay kalau nampak dia macam nampak a bit rough because nanti kita blend dengan blush pula. And for blush, it was between MAC Peaches and LMK Famous. MAC Peaches takes the win. MAC Peaches is my all time favourite blusher. Colour dia macam sangat perfect. Dia punya colour tu macam sangat flattering tau. Every time I put this on, I feel macam sangat macam oh, you know. It goes on sheer at first tapi you can definitely build it up. Intensify kalau you guys nak. Very blendable. These two are my current favorite highlighters and they happen to be from local brand IFX Beach Babe and also LMK highlighter shade High Maintenance. Tapi IFX Beach Babe menang sikit. So blinding. Okay, unbelievable, believe it. Yeah. Look at that. Dia macam pelita raya yang bergermelakan sepanjang 30 hari Syawal. It's blinding. Lepas tu it looks macam, dia macam kinda look wet. It doesn't macam sit on top of your skin weird. Oh, and it comes with its own brush. Oh, lupa pula nak pakai IFX Cosmetic. Kenapa buat limited edition? Kenapa? Ha! You should make it permanent, okay? I'm going to complete my eyes. Like I mentioned, I'm going to use purple. So I'm going to mix these two. Then I'm going to take this berry color. I'm gonna use Essence eyeliner. This one, no choice. I have to use this one. Alright! It's pretty obvious that I'm not in my baju raya yet. So yeah, I'm not going to put my lips yet because nak pergi turun makan dulu. Lepas tu, put on my baju raya and shawl. And we're going to finish the look with the liquid lipstick of your choice after that. Alright? See you. Alright! Alhamdulillah, kenyang dah makan. It was between Maybelline Loyalist and also Obsessed Cosmetics Smoothies. Dua-dua ni baru. And you guys pick Maybelline Loyalist for me to try. This is the only nude I think yang ada. Oh! Oh, smell! So good! Bukan bau rendang tapi bau. Oh, bau sweet candy macam tu. So good! But sebab itu, I swatched this tester and I don't think it looks this nude. I have a very chapped lips and this emphasize my chapped lips so bad. Of course lah, it's a liquid lipstick kan, tapi what is this? First of all, colour dia macam lepas tu, bukanlah nak kata salah lipstick ni, tapi since I have very dry lips, macam very chapped lips, dry patches everywhere, this emphasize and make it worse. Lepas tu, so sticky. You guys know I hate sticky liquid lipstick. Sorry you guys, I think I have to cheat a little bit and go with the second option, because there's no way I'm going to wear this, because this is gonna interfere mood raya kita, okay? I'm not going to let that happen. Okay, so I'm gonna use Smoothies by Obsessed Cosmetic. Baru swipe macam tu pun dah rasa macam, lega. This color is so pretty. So yeah, that's it. This is the completed look. If you want to be a part of this in the future, do follow me on Instagram. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you for picking up my makeup. Selamat Hari Raya. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.